Hello everyone, welcome to Immense Imaginations. In today's video, we will write a Java program to find the first duplicate occurrence in an array. This is one of the famous Java interview questions. So let's get started. I'm creating a new class. Including the main method. So first step is we will be defining an integer array. Let's say 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we have initialized the num array of integers. Now the second step is we will create a for loop. Print a is equal to 0. I'm just taking an integer variable a. It can be anyone, generally people prefer I, but not necessary. You can choose your own variable. A plus plus. So here we will be needing another for loop. I will explain you why. B is equal to a plus 1. B is less than the array length. And the plus plus. So what we will be doing here is we will be comparing each element to the next element. So we'll be comparing 1 with 2, 1 with 3, 1 with 4 and 1 with 1. So this is the first duplicate occurrence. So here at which index? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. At fourth index we will get the first duplicate occurrence. Okay. So for that we will use an if loop to put that condition. If num of a equals num of b, so if the condition satisfies we will display that output. We will display num of a. Okay, so this is simple logic. This is one of the famous Java interview question. Now let's save this program and run it. So we are getting the duplicate occurrence. So all of these are duplicate occurrences. You can see that 1, 2, 3, 4, it is repeating every time. Okay, now let's input another number to check if our program is working right. So it should give us the same output because 5 is not repeating. Okay, we got the same output, but we want to get the first duplicate occurrence. So for that we will use a small statement called return so that we will get only one as the output. We want the first duplicate occurrence. So one is the first element which is repeating twice. So we will get one as the output. Now let's run this program. Okay, we got 1. So I'll explain you this logic in debug mode. Now let's keep a debug point here and debug as Java application. Okay, so you can see that integer array num has 9 elements. Index is starting from 0. At 0 we have 1, at 1 we have 2, Likewise, at 8th index we have 5. Okay. Now A is at 0 index, B is at 1st index. So A is 1 here and B is 2. So it will check if 1 is equal to 2. So it is not equal. So it will not enter into the if loop. It will again go back to the second loop. Now A is still 0, B will become 2. Okay, so A is still 0 and B will become 2. Now A is 1, B is 3. So it will check if 1 is equal to 3, which is again not true. So it will again go back to the for loop. It will not get into the if loop. Now it will check for B is equal to 3rd index. So 0, 1, 2, 3. So it will check 1 is equal to 4, which is not true. It will again go back to the for loop. Okay, now B is 4, A is 0. So these are indexes, not the values. So A is 0 means A is 1 and B is 4, which is the 4th index. Now 1 is equal to 1, so the condition satisfies. Now it will get into the if loop. It will print a value, so it is printing the value. And finally, it stops the execution. Suppose if we want to get all of the duplicate values, we will just have to clear this return statement so that the looping again starts and we will get all of the elements which are repeated. I hope you are clear with this program. If you have any questions, kindly do comment. I'll take a look at them. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe to our channel and kindly click on the bell icon for my future updates. Thank you.